Behold the sun, the most abundant source of energy on Earth. But what if something blocked that source, like the moon during a solar eclipse? And what if you wanted to go somewhere that's always dark, like a crater on the moon, or a dusty planet like Mars? Or what if you wanted to explore deep space, really, really, really far from the sun? Radioisotope Power Systems help NASA do exactly that. RPS can power a spacecraft for decades with no sunlight. They're like a nuclear battery, using heat to generate electricity. It's how NASA has left the solar system, photographed the dark side of Pluto, and soon, how we'll look for life on Saturn's moon, Titan. But there's plenty left to discover, and we invite K-12 students to step up to our latest NASA challenge. Your challenge is to dream up a new RPS-powered space mission to a dark, dusty, or faraway place. Tell NASA what you'd explore and how you'd use your unique powers to achieve your goal. You are the next generation of space explorers. It's your job to envision where RPS takes us next.